The one person I'd take, obviously I have to say my beloved Emma, but if I could get like a conglomerate of like Kylie's bottom, Linda Lusardi's boobies from the 1980s, Sophia Loren's face and legs, and maybe some weird person with big strong, like Arnold Schwarzenegger's arms, because then she could help me build a shelter.